someone judges me, I feel like they probably think I'm a dork, or somebody might think I'm clueless, but I consider myself pretty average.
I feel like when people first meet me, they judge me by saying like I look mean or I'm stuck up.
They might judge me by how I stutter or mumble and talking like I don't make sense, and it hurts inside, but I try my best. I'm doing therapy right now.
So when someone first meets me, the first thing they usually say to me is like, oh, when I first met you, I thought you were really stuck up. I get that a lot because, I don't know, I have like a naturally like mean face.
You know, you should get to know someone before you right off the bat feel like they're mean or stuck up or anything. Like, you shouldn't judge anybody by the way they look or sound.
Thing that people might not know about me is that I'm a fantastic cook. I help Miss Sarah cook a lot, and one day I helped Miss Shelly make pancakes.
They played me on the radio, and everything was changing, so I thought I was all the way grown. But I could still remember in that cold November when I realized I'm all alone. But in times of trouble,
the thing that people may not know about me is I could sing and I could write music, and I would be the first one to graduate high school and go to college out of my whole family.
Me, young man. There are moments when you fall to the ground, but you are stronger than you feel you are now. You don't always have to speak so loud. No, just be as you are. It doesn't matter if you become some star. Life is better when you open your heart. You don't always have to act so hard. No,
I'm very good at like giving advice and listening to people and just trying to help better their day and better their life and put a smile on their face.
Year 2019, I consider myself cool.
If I'm speaking truthfully, I'm not who I used to be, and I know some people might laugh, cause my music doesn't sound the same, and my hair's no longer shaved. I'm worried if I'm on the right path, but in times of trouble I can turn to my mother, and I know that she gon' understand. So at age 26, I spoke to my mother and she told me, young man, there are moments when you fall to the ground, but you are stronger than you feel you are now. You don't always have to speak so loud. No, just be as you are. It doesn't matter if you become some star. Life is better when you open your heart. You don't always have to act so hard. No, just be as you are. Be as